seconds to introduce him or herself to our audience. First to you, Senator Paul.
Well, good evening, everyone. I'm an eye surgeon from Bowling Green, Kentucky. My wife, Kelly, and I have been married for nearly 25 years, and I spend my days defending the Constitution and the Bill of Rights. I think there's nothing more important than understanding that the Constitution restrains government, not the people. Thank you.